I get a lot of times fans who are I think it'd be fun to dally in voice acting. I'm like, no. We need to check your attitude first before you even talk about what you need to do.
Yeah.
Are you passionate about it? Do you constantly live in the ether of voices? Do your friends tell you, oh my God, you constantly, you know, are you really this animal?
Yeah.
My point to the voice actors is if that lights up your brain more than anything,
yeah,
and you're good at it or getting good at it, you're probably on the right path. If it lights up your brain and you suck at it, consider a different, you know, no, you can still use that to educate yourself, yeah, and that can turn into, yeah, being a great producer.
Especially if you can hear the fact that you're not quite there yet.
Yes.
You know?
Being
like,
honest,
you know,
with yourself.
Me growing up being a guitar player, I knew how good I was, and I also knew how good I wasn't.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, by learning other people's stuff, that I can't do that yet, but I want to be able to. And when I got to the point where I was able to,
yeah,
I was like, oh my God, I just got better. I could do this now. And then a month later, it was like, that's easy.
Yeah.